stories here, beginning with breaking news. The LA County coroner has shared the names of the three children in West Hills allegedly killed by their mother, Angie Flores, with the help of her 16-year-old son on Mother's Day. They were 12-year-old Natalie Flores, 10-year-old Kevin Yanez, and 8-year-old Nathan Yanez. The specific cause of their deaths still unclear.